should get involved, helping the wars of our egos form, sick of feeling apart from you, knowing I am a part of you. So help me tear them down, don't let them keep us out of each other's love. Sometimes waking up to reality is something that I dread. Turns my body into lead when I need to crawl out the bed. Cause the prospect that complex economical concepts have long prepped each layer of anguish to which we'll fall next can cause stress of the ones who see through the nonsense that corporatism spawns through demolishing human progress. All in the name of profit, whose slavery is what I call it. Educate myself on what's inside my wallet. And soon I saw the sparkers. And soon I saw the shackles sparkle in the sunlight, a realization that's hard to come by, though our future relies on the hope that some might. So I placed the role of a global megaphone on this one mic. I believe since we persist to exist, then it should be done right. Let's integrate our resources to generate a world facilitated where everyone has a dinner plate. Because there's something wrong if we can land on the moon and still have people dying from the absence of food. So let's get involved in helping the walls of our egos fall. I'm sick of feeling apart from you. Knowing I am a part of you. So help me tear them down. Don't let them keep us out of each other's love. We are the very product of a world that's rich indeed. Clues to how reality is perceived by you and me. Now should we choose to use these tools for bettering us all, or choose just to consume, thus continuing our fall? I dream of times where eyes are not our only link to prove, where we boast at all the social walls that keep us from the truth. Oneness is the message we project down to our youth, so human world can take the place of our irrelevant disputes. Now am I wrong for dreaming this? Take the time to think of it. Our greatest achievements serve as reasons why I do not seem to get how some cannot imagine having everything we need. Similar to how some slaves cannot imagine being free. But what I've learned from history is that persistence is the key. So I'll proceed to sow this intellectual seed. I believe every single human being can help our problems get corrected. All it takes is one, and change will come if we are all connected. So let's get involved. Helping the walls of our egos fall. Sick of feeling apart from you. Knowing I am a part of you. So help me tear them down. Don't let them keep us out of each other's love.
Yeah.